Now, here's a debatable reason why some dog owners use a muzzle. They try to hush up their overly chatty dogs with this accessory. But let me tell ya, there's a risk of turning the muzzle from a treat-filled goodie into another form of punishment. Bark too much, and you'll get complications. And that can tarnish the reputation of the muzzle, leading to more problems down the line. Now, if you want to teach your dog to stop barking at the wrong times, there are other ways to do it.